new donut shops and then they changed it to pot shop.
Hey everyone, how's everyone doing tonight? Priest went in. All right, we're gonna be starting the low keys off. So we're starting out at an even 400 item level.
Well, for the ready check, you're the only one, but
we're waiting on your ready check, and then after that, you can go. How's it going tonight, Dale?
Plus to it.
I got a present for you after this key, Dale. So how's everyone Sunday? What's everyone up to? What are you guys doing?
Don't.
Oh, that's not good. Sorry to hear that.
I do like one more a week.
Back again, or?
That's between me and Tim.
They're going pretty good so far.
They do here, like, any job in the hospital.
I'm really liking playing this, though. Like,
unless you're in the office.
When I first started playing at the beginning of the expansion, I didn't care for it too much, but, like, I don't know, it feels a lot more tanky now than it did before. So we're definitely not gonna play frog roulette this time around. We're not gonna do that. I suppose it's tyrannical week, so it's probably not as bad, but still, I think it's probably better to just go the longer way. So today is the last official day of vacation. I actually got up at like 3 o'clock in the morning because I didn't want to waste it all. I started playing this game at like 3 in the morning and I've been pretty much off and on all day on it. This guy, he's just pulling stuff. Doesn't even want to wait for me. How rude. That worked out pretty good. Dude on boss 2 and 4. So Frog and Tsunami. Well, assuming that we get them. Oh, we almost had them. These devices, try to run them to the center if they're on you. Because we need to take the barrier off of him. You kill him there, the thing's gonna pop off there and it's not gonna hit him and his barrier's not gonna go away. It's called mechanics. Jeez, wife.
I follow my mechanics.
Clearly. We have all the mechanics because we're gonna get a plus 3 on this.
You think? Challenge accepted.
Oh shit, that's gonna hurt. Like, did it really need to be that huge? Alright.
I know, I just ran up to him like, oh.
See, he is already like flying up this way. He didn't want to mess with the froggy room either. Yeah, we gotta avoid the froggy room. It's the right thing to do when we're doing Mythic Plus.
They must have ran with this once before. I went and laid down on the inversion.
Oh yeah, that's right, I almost forgot. Welcome Shazban3456, thank you for the follow. Curious Woglets. That is true, but
yeah, I mean, but if you step on a frog, it squishes it. So you would think just by stepping on it.
Squishes. All right, moving on up. Oh, someone else got the zealot, so I didn't have to. Swaggies are going.
Try that.
The chips are soft because I'm not microwaved it, but.
Yeah, I gotta try this really quick. That's really good.
It's smoked nacho.
Smoked brisket.
Hey, we got them out.
Sold everything.
Nice. The zealots.
The chip I ate tastes
really small. Alright. I'm gonna get these guys. I'm gonna make a really good time.
Smoke, natural.
Not like Canadian campfire smoke, like the other kind of smoke.
It's the kind that you smoke your food and you eat it.
You know, just because California was having a forest fire, it didn't mean he had a fucking
alcohol. Listen, just because California is having a forest fire, just doesn't mean you have to copy them.
Alright, Froggy Boss, remember to do the thingy at the start. I might, this guy's pulling before I even get there. Otherwise they'll kill you. Kill the frog or the frog will kill you. I saved you. Look at that good elemental chasing that froggy. Probably would have been better if I didn't grab that other dragon. Could have done without that. Hmm? What do you mean?
Christ, the healer's doing more DPS than I am.
That's a discipline priest. Discipline heals by damage. You're not pushing all the buttons.
I'm not.
Yeah, that worked out alright. That went a lot better than I thought it was going to when I hit that extra dragon.
You're going up this weekend, right?
Yeah.
They have peach. If you see a fruit stand, if they have Michigan peaches, grab me some. Not a whole. None of them, just the.
I can see if Kyle wants to stop at the Amish place.
Just a couple of them. Only Michigan peaches, because those are the good ones.
Oh, we'll be in Michigan, so.
I know you will. That's what I told you.
Alright.
Oh, Michigan.
Best pull before the icy boss.
You don't even need teeth to eat these suckers. They're so soft. He's so juicy.
Oh, shit. Alright, healer's still really good on mana, so we're just gonna run right in. Hopefully no one dies on this one. Hopefully everybody does the donut and the block correctly. Oh, there it is. Oh shit. I should have Blessing of Freedom right there. Mistakes were almost made. It's Ta-da. Uh-oh. I saw that.
Oh, that was close.
I double saw that. Don't aim those at the blocks.
I aimed nothing at the blocks. It was coming towards me.
Fixing that tank now.
Oh, you got a fix there? Did you? Well, you have all the stuff for it.
Nice. That was sweet. So we have 14, 36,
out
of
Jack.
21.
Bullshit.
I threw that blue one at you guys.
You gave me that, Jack.
Pretty sure I gave it back.
No, you didn't.
No.
I gave it to you because I already have one.
But it was a full tank of gas. So you know how I had to do it? I went under my car.
Alright, that was actually perfect.
As far up as I could. And then took a 2x4 and stuck a 2x4 under it to hold it up. That thing was
she
fucking heavy because that was a full tank of gas.
Alright, everybody's coming. Ignore that.
What? For what?
For
my go in my bathroom in my room. There's an allergy. There's an allergy medicine, but it's got a green cap. They're liquid gels, so they kick in quicker. No, you can't snort it.
Dragon. Just hide right here for a little bit. This last pack up here. User.
It's almost as big as my house.
No, it's a lot. It's like half her house. It's a lot smaller.
Oh, that's bad. There we go. We'll just kind of hide up in here again. It's about 3 minutes, there should be plenty of time. Not 80 seconds till the thingy's up. Just push it as soon as it comes up.
Yeah, you still have that, right?
soon. Zoomies time.
Oh, sweet. Oh, shit.
That's what you get. Well, that's almost what I get.
Shit.
Whew. I just have to make sure I remember only pull like one infuser at a time because that hurts. Save the warlock.
Huh?
We'll save the warlock that was dying. Oh, 30 seconds to 18%. That's what happens when you stand and stuff. Oh wow, 11 seconds. We got a plus 3 by 11 seconds. I got a girdle. There, do you need that robe?
No. Oh, it's 405. Oh, that's right.
All right, so we'll hearth that out. And then before we do the next one, there's something I want to do real quick. Okay. All right. I think we're going to do Vortex Pinnacle next. There, I figured it out. Go. I wanted you to have a founder badge, Dale.
Can you hear me? laundry.
Yeah, she did. We gotta go to the Oldham portal, and then when she's back, I'll start the next one. We'll do your key next.
I'm gonna
do a Vortex Pinnacle 2. By all the portals.
Go and take an allergy pill. There's tear gas sound, Nazmir, and Oldham.
My Oldham.
Oh, for Vortex Pinnacle. Or
Going on up. Gotta go up to the top. All right, are we ready to queue?
Okay, I'm just hanging out with some shit.
Okay.
Here, try these.
Already
have them. It's the bubble tea
one. All right, so it's Vortex Pinnacle.
What?
That's the one off your desk when you're sitting where you found it.
Let's see if we get DPS and healer. There's not a lot of people that are doing like the two keys. Welcome back. Oh, we got healer.
There, you can have them.
We just need a DPS now. At 401, we were at like 360 when I started this yesterday. Having trouble getting a DPS? Seriously?
What day are you coming back down and staying?
Wednesday.
Too bad you can't like scream, let's go. In wild chat really loud, and then people come and join your party. Usually you have like a billion DPS inside of the queue. Hey, we got new Volker DPS, we're good. Oh, seriously? I just got jabated. Get a druid.
Jeez.
Like seriously get a bunch of like people like right at the end there.
I hardly play video games anymore.
Oh no, it was just one.
Diablo.
What? I see you on your playing Diablo.
go. Oh, look at that, with the warlock thingies there right away.
Dude, are there only two in here?
Oi. Yeah, I'm kinda gonna give you a second one.
You forget to summon him?
No, I did.
Warlock summoner in here.
Oh man.
I didn't even think about it.
I think we need a new warlock. Okay, go. Gotta watch for the first cyclone that hides. No. Oh shit, I probably shouldn't go up anymore. Oh wait, that tempest. Gonna be facing him. Someone does. Oh no. Hide on this side. Oh, I have no interrupts up. That was crazy. Let's get him. Mistral. I don't remember that one being like in the thing. Maybe that is that like a new map that they put in for this.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that pressurized blast. Bomb cyclone.
Holy crap. Nice to just take advantage of like something.
It's gonna stop when I get home.
Maybe you just allergic to dives because it's not real dusty in this house.
Bomb cyclone.
I'm used to it. It's the same thing happened when I first moved up out, but the allergies are bad every day for like 3 months straight.
Alright, first boss. I could do the thingy right away. We start. Bloodlust thingy. Stop following me. I don't want to die. Yeah, and then you go back in when the balls come out. Good, good. Oh, and then these guys with the lethal currents. I wish I could stay in my consecrate. I saved Ganners. I saved her. You're welcome, Ganners. I saved you. Alright. One down, two to go. Oh, okay, there we go. I had one interrupt to spare.
Thank you.
I have a bunch of the things to upgrade my gear, but I've been holding on to it until after we run all of this stuff.
Easy dog.
So I don't waste the upgrades on gear and then have to change it out.
Gonna eat your nachos.
I don't care about them. You can have them for years now.
Baby, don't bring them up.
Give her one of these.
No, don't give her a jalapeno.
Why not?
Because.
She won't beg for them anymore.
She will.
I bet the cat's hopping in on us.
You should see some of the shit she wants. Yeah, literally. No, you're not getting any. I don't care how cute you are. I'm gonna need to make a move. Can I miss you?
So we're like 9 out of 18. What do you mean? No, those ones you do after these ones. Otherwise, you'll end up pulling the dragon. See, it always pulls for some reason. And then you die, because it's a little bit too much. Congratulations on level 4, doll. Oh, were you AFK when I did that? I said earlier, I gifted that to you because you're always around. So I wanted to show my appreciation. To be upwind.
Huh?
You have to be upwind.
Give me upwind. I'm not rising until all the shit's gone.
You have to have the wind at your back, whatever direction the wind is blowing, you put it at your back. Oh shit, the healer's dead too.
How
or
the
close
hell
to dead.
Know which way it's blowing?
Oh boy.
Battle
or
as the healer.
Yeah, you probably should. Yeah, you gotta jump in the little.
Dying.
Ganner's just gonna die. I'm just gonna. I can't even jump off. I have to wait till there. He's in downburst though. That should kill me fast.
For prescriptions, it's if you did mail order, if you need prescriptions, it's up to my ex.
Yeah. Let's try this again. Oh, no worries. Let's try this again. Oh, nice, we're upwind. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You just watch. That's all you get to do is watch the back.
Fuck, I don't remember this shit.
I just gotta die because I'm not gonna. It'll take me 45 minutes to kill this thing. Third time's a charm. So a little miniature graveyard there. All right, let's try this again. Oh, thingy banners. Unreal. My wife. She.
I didn't even have a chance. Like, I walked up here and then bam, fell over.
Thank you.
Are you guys staying too far away from the boss or something?
No, she stood on the stairs, you know.
You gotta be tied up against the boss.
Maybe all the side of them now.
Yeah, you have to, because otherwise it takes you too long to get... Because that's a minimum of 90 degrees. Should I just silence myself? Yeah, but that's 38%. That's a long ways to go. Oh, the boomkin's alive.
Mantok's getting smashed.
Oh, no. I just said I healed him. It's easy.
That place is actually,
I think it's, you just have to make sure that you're close to the, I'm gonna try it because it's gonna be easier than having to try this all over again. I'm pretty sure we're already not timing the key, so.
I don't remember that wind shit though.
We're gonna make it. Let's go. Button is. Ta-da.
Yeah.
I'm guessing so. Yeah, because I could take the shortcut, get here just as fast. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but it's a 4 to 5 week, so it should be easy. 4 to 5 is when the monsters are more powerful instead of the bosses. It's the zoomies. There we go. All right, Dale. Good night, man. Gotta wait for these guys to come through. It's something where you have to, part of it is you stay out and then you have to go in. But it's only if the guy hits you with the ability, it's when you go in.
That?
Yeah, that one.
Fucking priest. Let's get rid of my lightning shit.
Tech. You got the lightning and you didn't go into the inside the lightning.
We're even. Oh, come on, stop hitting him.
Oh, I just got it in timer. No, I missed it. I got the smite. How do I not have anything? Oh, there we go. Stunned him. Bombs away. Thank you.
I decided to take the shortcut.
Yeah, it's what they give you when you don't time the key.
Cooper, stop licking your feet.
You jump when he does static cling, and then you have to be inside the triangle before it completes. Then you have to jump in the triangle when... I don't know. I tank him.
Here I come!
Yeah.
I
got you, like, just in time.
I had that thingy on me so I couldn't move.
He hasn't done it yet. It'll be two ads and then he'll do it again. Now it's the grounding field. Did that key stay at two vortex pinnacle or what?
Two Brackenhide.
No, we'll do the two freehold, my two freehold next. See dungeon start group pre-old mythic ++2. Ta-da.
My last one.
Borrow one.
Where are we? assigned to?
Tira Guard Sound Portal. I don't know what the quest for Borealis. Let's see what we got here. Oh, he canceled.
I'm going in here blind because I don't have anything discovered. So I hope you know where you're going.
I do. You're brave if you're following me. Actually, no, I know where I'm going. Maybe I don't want to click your portal.
Oh, well, that's just too bad. You're going to click my portal.
Just go inside and close it.
Is that all of them though?
No, because I clicked the other one before it finished.
There. The pirate dungeon. So much fun. That's right, it's right here. Yeah. Two warlocks. Affliction.
It's gotta be affliction. It's a PvP pet. Affliction. Dots. All he has to do is run around with dots.
Shoot down through here.
Yeah, it was, but
come around the corner here.
I think they made it pretty good again. I don't know.
I think it's
This seems to be going a lot better than the last one. That dungeon though is evil. Vortex Pinnacle. No, that was a two. That was all two. It's just that those fights were like really difficult. It's unforgiving in terms of making mistakes. You make any mistakes, you're pretty well dead. That's right, we gotta go over here by the tank them by the nest.
That's enough. No. 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 No more. No.
All right. On to the next one. Cut him all the way down. Killed them all. Oh shit.
For you.
Eudora got you with multi-shot. Then you have to run the opposite way because you're following the path of
your
boom boom. Oh, I could have done without those. But that was bound to happen. I shielded them. That must only have like a 40 yard range because it didn't hit anyone that time. That healer still got like full health after all that. Yeah, I got him. Blessing of Freedom because he had something on him where he couldn't move. No, I'm the one that freedomed him. How do we pull that? It's gonna even hurt more. I don't know.
I'm getting like yoinked over from this direction, that direction.
Yeah, don't stand.
Shit, I'm dead. Can't have fucking. Oh shit, I just got rezzed right here. The biggest pull ever.
My lungs felt like they were filled with sand, and I had tunnel vision, and I couldn't stand at all for like a half hour. And then after I was finally able to stand, I was walking around like I was fucking drunk because I couldn't. I was so dizzy.
Yeah, because your body didn't get the oxygen, so it's full of chemical.
Or because that chemical is highly corrosive. When it's mixed, it has a pH of 114.
It's got 3 minutes left. No, I don't think it did. Oh shit, I just put a bunch of stuff. My shield went wild.
Really?
He's right there. He's gonna jump down in a little bit. That was a lot. I probably shouldn't have grabbed all that. It should be enough trash.
That's why I told you, you gotta bring me snacks.
Shark puncher. No, we got two bosses yet. The shark puncher. Yeah. Proud.
I didn't remember.
Shark needle. Sharky.
Somebody bought a bunch of them out, so they shortened the market, so they all went up in price.
Alright, got that guy down.
$120 for my pair, almost $800. If I wouldn't have worn them, I would have sold them.
There's new sandals?
Yeah, I think you got them for me for my birthday.
Bridging it.
Because she was getting mad that I was still wearing sandals from high school.
Motivation.
I need my crystals for my powers.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're gonna need all the rest of these. Well, the warlock died. Actually, I should have been able to probably do it without the other pack, or without this pack, maybe. Well, we're gonna kill these, we're gonna be over, but I don't want these ones in the way. So we'll just pull them right away. You could do the thingy right away, Ganners. Tyrannical. Plus two. Ooh, I got a ring. Now we'll use the token thingies and see how much it went up. I'm gonna use my token thingies now that we're done running, so I can see how far I can push my gear up. $150. Three Drake fragments. We should actually have some whelp ones now. Oh, we got another shard of Shadowflame too. Nice. Alright, let's see. Bring. And go to 411.
You remember the mischief that came
we'll
out?
Do just the flight stone upgrades first.
No, I don't remember the mischief that came
out.
This one will go all the way up with just wall blinks. Oh, I don't have enough. I only have enough for 30. Let's do that.
Who the hell is it?
Where's
them?
You
have a good night, Ganners.
Night, Ganners.
Oh, you too. Goofy, that's it.
Go 88. Oh, it's whelpling ones? No way.
Where are you playing from?
Sniffing you.
It's not that kind of dog. I wasn't trained for that.
He's sniffing.
Hey, good boy. Do the ring up. And I got 3. Ooh, nice, 421.
Don't do it. Isaac?
Alright, let's see here.
Let's see now. Take a picture and see what happens. I warned you. I gave you fair warning.
What did my key turn into? Hold them in 4. Oh, we can go do an Ethereum Slayer.
No, because last time you did, you told me flip off the camera, and you flip off the camera. Oh, you're just flipping off my girlfriend.
That's all the rest of it. I said you're flipping right off. Flip off the camera.
No.
Oh, Deller and Portal. This one would be a little bit of a hike.
Huh.
Oh, okay, go straight. There we go. So that only gave us to 403, wasn't that much. Oh yes, some. Even better.
Thank you.
I'm ready. Incoming.
It should be a year. If her mom had her when she was 18, she'd be like a year younger than me.
No, because she had a year after.
Shoot. Ha, first place.
Yeah, that's true.
Everybody has a year behind it, so they even know.
Oh, wait, I wasn't. That should be good right there. Now we can drop this headset off now. Feel a lot lighter. Alright, now. You can't control the hammer. It should be all fine right there. Or right there even. Look at us doing it the right way. I probably shouldn't use both those, but whatever. One boss down, 3.5 minutes in. It's pretty good. We're zooming now. Zooming. Doesn't know what he's doing. All the damn discs thrower. It looks like the hunter's pets are gonna take care of him for us, so we just keep on going. Alright. They get really mad if you turn this guy around, the Bioshard Hulk. People get really upset. Man, when those pelters jump off. That'd have been something if I accidentally pulled the boss with that. No wasted motions right here now. There we go, I got all those down. Nice. Are we gonna beat the intermission? No, it's gotta be coming. Oh, it's gonna be so close. Oh, it's so close. The last one. I'm glad someone was paying attention. I totally lost that. There we go. Yeah, that's the best way to do it. He just pops up and dies. Gotta go get our gnashers. Oh, that was nice. We got them all with the shield. Scoring big, scoring big. Well, 35 seconds, so we get another one. Arise, worm! gonna feast on our bones. Alright. Let's get this next guy. I should have probably just took both of those. That's alright. Don't have to worry about metamorphosis then. Now we'll take all these packs. Healer's good, so let's go. Oh shit. Healer's good, but there's a boss over there. Whoops. There was still a trash mob. Alright, let's see if we can go miss Spike Tongue this time. We could kill him before it came out, that'd be even better, but I don't think that's gonna happen. I don't even know if that's possible. We're saved! Koopy, I'm saved. I should only be one of those. He's almost down already. Yeah, my boy. Prophesized. Just be nice and stun that for him. Two packs, and then we should be just about at even for percentage, I'm guessing. We basically have to get like 6.14. Oh yeah, 5.45. We're about 1% over. Not too bad. I like to try to figure out the counting in my head instead of depending on sights, because then that way it's like ingrained in my noodle and I know exactly what I gotta pull, and if I mess up I know like the difference. So we're just nailing them down pretty good. This might be quick. Hot waves coming in a couple seconds here. Oh, I can still hit him through it. Ah, it's sweet. There we go. Victory. Plus 3. Ooh, and I got another shard. I can get a piece of my gear upgraded. Nice, nice, nice. So we might actually have gotten a little bit better gear than that. So that's good. All right, well, I want to thank everyone for coming out tonight. I know it was short notice. Thank you for watching. And we are going to go check out Ninja Kemp doing some Diablo 4 and send him a little love. So let's go check him out.